All in all, I'd rather feel this pain than the feeling of dying with implants any day.